Yeah, all over there inside, toking up. About 7 of them on one pipe, I think. Okay. Yeah, okay. What could I say? I used to... Ooh, got something stuck. What the hell? Oh. Hang on, I don't know what I'm doing. You know why. So anyway.
Yeah,
oh, I didn't see, I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you at all. I got earbuds in.
I know, but I was like, I'll move like this next time.
Let's check out the traffic for a minute, and I will put my earbud back in. Yeah, this left, this right one has never been a good ear for suction for an earbud. I don't know why, it's just kind of got that little air seeping through them. When you have a, you don't have an air, excuse me, when you have air running over a speaker, it's supposed to be front and back. It's not supposed to be leaking on the side, left and right. Easy, pal. And that's what it does. It leaks a little bit, and it just doesn't give me a solid sound. That's all right. I get good enough. Yeah, people. Friday afternoon, gotta be 2:30. 2:30. I don't know, because I'm not a guy with a clock on his mind at all, ever. I don't even usually set this clock for daylight savings on this camera. I don't bother with it. Easy, buddy. Easy, easy. Get back on those other two wheels. All right, I guess we're going over. The hand, it's a white guy now. It's a white guy now. Oh, who goes there? All that traffic. Friday afternoon, Route 6, Danielsburg, Connecticut. Some head to town, some head west. I don't know why, but I guess we're on the map again. I know I'm living here. Yeah, right down the street there, 4 miles in Brooklyn. Yeah. Oh.
Who's that? Somebody behind me? No. All right, I guess I'm clear. I'm okay.
Nobody. Nobody coming uptown, downtown. Yep. Here I am again at my second favorite watering hole. Yes, my second favorite. It's quickly becoming my first. Yep, and somebody parked right on the line. I don't care. I don't bitch. I don't complain. Don't do me no good. I'm just gonna figure out what's happening to the rest of the world.